Hi students, next program let us will study the square of a number that is 1 to 10 using lookup table. So already one program, first program you have studied, discussed square of a given number to be how to be write the program. Here it's a different question. It is finding the square of a number by using the lookup table. Okay, here by using the lookup table. So how to be write the program, let us will study in detail. Here the line, as usual you write it, the entry of the program, the program will be start execution from here. Here move R1, 3. So the value is here 3, here given number is 3, you have to be find out the square root of this 3, square root of 3 you have to be find out. So next here, lookup table, in the sense in the memory locations we have stored the lookup table, that is a square value of the from 0 to 10. We have stored the 0 to 10 the values. So here lookup table you have declared here with a data type is DCD, that is DCD is indicate that, so the will be 32 bit data is get taking place. Okay, so here 0, 1, 4, 0 is the square of 0 is 0, square of 1 is 1, square of 2 is 4, square of 3 is 9, square of 4 is 16, 1, 0 it is a hexadecimal value it is, square of 5 is 1, 9, square of 6 is 1, 4, square of 7, square of 8, square of 9, square of 10. Like this, in the memory location, we have stored the square value of the consecutive with the consecutive memory location. Be remember, it is of length is 32 bit data, 32 bit value it is. Okay, so here the lookup, the address of the lookup table is let copied into the R0, that is loading the constant value into the register R0. The R0 register will be store the relative address of the lookup table. Okay, starting address of the lookup table is move into the R0 register. R0 register is holds the address of the lookup table. That is the starting address. Starting address of the lookup table. Next, what is the instruction? Move R1, L, SL, logically shift left with a position of 2. So here R1 is content 3. So if you write the content of R1 is equal to 0, 0, 0, then 0, 0, 1, 1. So it is shifting logically towards the left direction by how many bit? 2 bit. This is the instruction how it will do, you already know. So after shifting of this, so after shifting of this, the value will be 0, 0, 0, 0. Then here 1, 1, 0, 0 it become after shifting operation. That is register R1 will be equal to this the value. Okay. Then next is the instruction add R0, R1. So what is the R0 value is here? So R0 value is the, suppose for example, it's the starting address of the lookup table. So let us consider the starting address of the lookup table is 0, 0, 0, 0. I am taking, okay, for explanation purpose. Now here, R0 will be lookup, starting address of the lookup table. R1 is the value which is have to be calculate the square of the number. So that is shifted by 2 position. This is the value you got. So the R0 value is equal to, what is the value? 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. It will be added. So after addition of this, what is the value? 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0. That value is stored in the R0 register. So R0 will be the, actually the pointing the memory location of the square of the value 3. That is here 9. Okay, let us see here. R0 is equal to this the value. R0, next instruction, LDR R3, R0. R0 is the memory address, content. In the content of the memory location, it is moving to the R3. In the register R3, what is the value? It is text. That is RC here. What is the value? First value, it is a 0. That 0 storage, it occupies 4 memory location. 1, 2, 3, 4. Each memory location is of 8 bit. So totally 32 bit data is stored in the consecutive 4 location. That is the one data. Second data is starting from next address is from 4. 0, 0, 0, 1. Then this is over. Next third data, that is a 4. 4 is the square of the value. Is 2 is stored in the memory location. Next 8. Here started 0, 0, 0, 4. 32 bit here also. And next value is a 4. After 4, it is a 9. Here 9 you have stored in the memory location address starting 12. That is 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0. So in this memory location, what is the value you have? 9 is the value. It is a square of the number 3 it is. So 9 will be moved into the register R3. In the register R3, it is 09 will be the value it stores. Then you have the square of the given number 3 is calculated here, found by using the lookup table as 9. So similarly, if any number, if you give 0 to 10, it is pointed to that memory location and it takes the square of the number. So this is the very simple program. So you can logically think it over easily, and you can write the program very easily. So I hope you understand this program. Be prepared this every program what I am given every video. Okay, so don't waste the time. The holidays, what you are enjoying, don't waste the time. Every day I'm sending the one video, at least 10 minutes videos video will be there. All of you should watch the video. Any doubt, if it is there, you ask me and clarify the doubts. Thank you.